يا نفس إن لم تظفري لا تدعي.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما.
And your Lord has decreed that you not worship except Him, and to parents good treatment, whether one or both of them reach old age while with you. Say not to them so much as uff, and do not repel them, but speak to them a noble word.
This verse of the Quran is supported by the following hadith. Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam ascended the pulpit and he said, Amin, Amin, Amin. It was said, O Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you ascended the pulpit and said, Amin, Amin, Amin. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, verily, Jibreel came to me and said, whoever reaches the month of Ramadan and he is not forgiven, then he will enter hellfire and Allah will cast him far away. So say Ameen. I said Ameen. Whoever sees his parents in their old age, one or both of them, and he does not honor them and he dies, then he will enter hellfire and Allah will cast him far away. So say Ameen. I said Ameen. Whoever has your name mentioned in his presence and does not send blessings upon you and he dies, then he will enter hellfire and Allah will cast him far away. So say Ameen. I said Ameen.